Hi, this is a demonstration of wirelessly controlled humanoid arm robotic vehicle project. So as you can see, we have a humanoid or bionic arm, as you can see here. And this is a robotic vehicle here. So we control this arm using the humanoid arm controller, which is mounted on a human hand. And this is the robotic vehicle controller. It is used to control the vehicle movement. So, you know, the finger movements, as we move our fingers, it is transmitted to the receiver system, and the humanoid arm moves as per our finger movements to simulate the complete humanoid-like arm movement of all five fingers, which are controlled using motors. And we use wireless transmission to transmit the data to the receiver circuit and then achieve the motion using motors. So we have directional sensor or gyro sensor, as you can see, to control the movement of the arm, which is mounted on the same circuit. When a human wearing the glove tilts his arm, the arm on the vehicle also tilts, also moves in the same direction as the tilt. So this is an individual finger control. So as you can see, we can achieve complete 360 degree motion using the controller. And this is how the vehicle can be controlled. So one particular person can wear this glove, the vehicle control glove on one hand and the arm controller glove on the other hand, and control the vehicle, complete vehicle, at the same time. This allows the same individual to control the hand motion as well as the vehicle motion at the same time. So this is how the project works. Thank you.